Siri is doing a good job.
Really good.
Mommy's so proud of Siri. Look at that, how fast she's moving. Yay! Beautiful Siri.
Horses have sides too.
And this is her off side. So like this is not her coordinated comfortable side. She's even comfortable with you guys on that right there. So.
You can see the uncomfortability like in how she's standing though. Mm-hmm. That leg, how that front leg goes out like that.
Yeah. She's not comfortable.
She's comfortable, but she's
not sure.
Yeah, it's a little bit. There you go. Now it's okay. Now actually, but that was really good reaction. Okay. But what this mare is actually trying to do, you reacted the way you need to. The horse ever does that, you react that way. But this horse right here, she's a mare, female, and I think she might have a little bit of pelvis thing. And she ends up after riding and stuff, she'll back up to you for like a deep tissue massage on her backside. So she was, I bet she was moving to turn into you then. You want to pet the other side? The whole next part, right, of the whole program that I kind of like just came up with and passed over to Instagram, but the next step would be being able to get a halter on, and once we can get a halter on, we can go get some brushes and learn how to groom a horse, and then once you can groom a horse, we can go ahead and sound. Okay, let's stop. Walk on. Say walk on.
I say walk on. I'm Siri.
Good. Just walk right around me.
Say walk right around me. Yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Good job.
Proud of you, Siri.
Awesome.
Yeah. Siri is so good.
And now stop. Whoa.
Stop it. And then where did it?
Good. Oh. So just one word, right? So. So you want to walk her out of the pen? Are you okay?
Yep.
You
want to
do that?
Yes.
Okay.
Good girl, Siri. You are so brave.
If we go somewhere else, I don't recommend this part. So it's kind of, maybe you tell me right now if we do it the other people's barn style or we do it Nick's style.
Nick's style.
Okay. So Siri?
Yes.
This hand?
Yes.
Right here? Your hip? Right here?
Your hip. Right.
So put your hand right here?
Right. Yep. Close.
Okay, follow me.
Yes. Okay, follow me.
Good.
Yes.
Now you... Go, I'm gonna move her over.
Wait.
Yep. And I'm gonna sit down and be lazy.
Right. I'm so proud of you, Siri. I'm so proud of you.
Well, I think they're okay.
Siri is doing a beautiful job. Mommy's so proud of Siri. Daddy is so proud of Siri. Nick is so proud of Siri. Everybody. Enjoy.
And also it's like they sense what's real. Like a horse like this senses what's real to me, you know. Like she told me a story about writing a letter to a brother and his friends in the military, right?
Yeah.
And there was some motivation that came behind that, and I think horses are a lot the same. Like this horse understands what this brushing is right now.
Yeah.
Now if I was over here doing this, she'd probably be like, why don't we get on with the day and go rope them kids? what's real for right now. And it's easy for this animal to be motivated to... Trace just wants to get over here so bad, but she doesn't have a sense of anything yet. Trace is a little black and white puppy, you know? She doesn't understand, man. She thinks these horses are just like her buddies. Like, she was hanging off this horse's tail a few days ago while I was riding it, and Megan had to tell me about it because this mare was broke enough to take it, you know? But she's like, anyway, goofy little puppy.